Double fine.
Okay. Don't say a word. Just keep walking real casual, okay? Let's do this. I'll show it to you, but you can't tell anybody else where it is, okay? Deal. They keep it way in the back with the really rare stuff. Hey, what's up? How goes it? Good to see you. The kids who work here don't know where it came from, of course, but neither do the old-timers. None of them bought it, so there's no tracking number. As far as they know, it's just always been here. Okay. This is where they usually keep it. Uh-oh. No! Did somebody buy it? Oh, man! I would have bought it myself, but I just felt like it was too big, too valuable, like the kind of thing no one man should possess.
Yes!
Here it is. Okay. You sure you're ready for this? Because what I hold in my hand is not just gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your soul. Go ahead. Open it. If you dare.
All right, guys. After the greatest intro to possibly any video game ever, here we are. Welcome to the first ever Brutal Fridays with me, Sith Llama, playing Brutal Legend. Fantastic game by Double Fine Productions, starring the one and only Jack Black. Not much to say about this game. It's basically a sort of metal-themed RPG with some, let's say, the RTS elements. Right now, the RTS element's not the strongest part of the game, but the theming, the story, and the RPG sections, which is the vast majority of the game, kick ass. So, without further ado, let's get our rock on. Yes, I know I have a game already, but no. New game. Let us commence the rock.
Watch it. Dude, check it. Oh, hey, Riggs. Sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new.
Well, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me.
Hey, Eddie, man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us, like, a new set?
Mama playing Brutal Legend.
This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but... Look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know?
Every word this guy says just hurts.
All right! Do you people want to hear some heavy metal?
I can fix anything except that.
Metal is dead.
So fine, old mind,
say what?
You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier? When the music was real?
Like the 70s?
Earlier. Like
the early 70s. Nice.
Uh-oh.
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother!
From time to time, brutal legends may need to utilize strong language in order to accurately portray the authentic roadie experience to the player. For those of you who haven't guessed already, that guy that's about to curse the fuck out of the random asshole dancing around on his stage is Eddie Riggs, played by Jack Black, our main character. And, to hell with bleeping. I want to hear every nasty syllable.
Piece of shit! Please
let him fall.
Damn it!
A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his
nice
job right,
nice catch.
You there. Once in a while he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
Ooh! Yeah. And that was Brutal Legend. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Eddie's dead, so that's the end of the game. No, I'm kidding. Hell of a way to start, though. Ooh. Brutal Legend contains some blood and gore, including dismemberment and occasional beheadings, whenever it is necessary for the plot, historical accuracy, or to look awesome. No gore? What kind of fun is that? Okay, but only when it really would look very awesome. Damn. Really don't think that intro could have been much more metal. And here we are, somewhere. Hey, it's us! Eddie!
Huh?
Yeah, you. Get up.
The day has finally come for us to serve our master.
Hey. Hey, I'm not your master.
No, you are not.
Ooh, creepy. Creepy, sharp teeth skull dudes. Maybe stay back with the long pointy things.
Good friends.
Known each other since kindergarten. And if anything were to happen to me, he'd be super pissed. Stay the fuck away from me with that thing. Hey.
Silence.
In fact, he sent me here.
Speak not of the Emperor.
Knock it off, or I'll have to report you. And yeah, he told me to come out here and tell you guys you're doing a great job. You can totally take the rest of the day off.
Be still.
I just don't want you guys to get in trouble. You know, with the master.
With the master. All right, let's get this game going.
Yeah!
The Separator. Touch not this awesome axe or suffer the wrath of the Tainted Coil. The Tainted Coil is the name of the enemy faction, well, main enemy faction in this game. So, yeah. Let's start beating dudes up. Ah, yes. Ooh, look at that beheading. Hey, hey. Stop touching my guitar. Ooh, that was nice. Yeah, in this world, metal is power. Clementine, a humble guitar back home, but here, the power of her rock seems to be amplified by the world itself. So yeah, that's one of the other main mechanics is you can fry people with your guitar. But if you go too hard, your guitar literally overheats, and you have to let it cool down before you can keep fighting. Earthshaker. This power cord will blow everybody away and bring down the house. Alright. Let's go for it. Ooh. Let's do that again. Ba-doom! You'll notice this is still heating up Clementine, by the way. It's not just the shocker that does that. Ooh. And here we are. The ancient world of rock. That is a lot of bones. There's the walking altar of battle.
Alright, nice try, lady. Or whatever you are. I'm supposed to think you're a nun, but I know you're really some kind of big, ugly demon, so let's have it. Aha! I knew it! Big, ugly demon.
Big, ugly demon. Yep, this is a battle nun.
Kinda sexy, though, in a weird way.
Eddie, you got problems. All right. Ooh, let's. All right. You Skyward, let's chop you up. Let's chop you up. All right. You need to stop doing that.
It's a shame.
Wait, I think I heard once that killing nuns is bad luck.
I'd better get out of here.
Yeah, alright. Hey, look. That looks like a way out of here. Oh yeah. They haven't actually taught me about blocking yet, but there it is, blocking. Or using it to combat roll, which is probably better. Okay.
Okay, alright. Well, here goes. Oh man, I'm gonna get
this thing moving. Let's see.
All right, so I could just walk down this thing, but I'm definitely going to fuck around for a while so you can hear all of Eddie's awesome dialogue that's about to go on.
No, not heavenly. Sulfur-smelling deer. Wait, should I say deer? Oh, hellish beings of deer evil. Messed up demon powers of darkness. And unimaginable evil. Please transport me off this awesome corpse pile. Demons of the underworld. I am but a visitor in your strange world, which some would call hellish, but I have to admit, it's kind of badass. Oh, lords of gross leather things, and S&M type wear. You know you guys really have style. That battle nun? She was hot. Sorry about killing her. But you're evil though, right? So we're cool. I didn't even know I could do that with an axe. I have no idea why my guitar is setting people on fire and stuff, but maybe if I could just talk to whoever's in charge, get some answers.
All right, let's make our way down.
By your good graces, I meant evil!
Evil graces!
Oh, nice cheater move, guys. Really cool.
Whoa.
Oh, man. Don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
Yeah, that would be not cool.
Yax. So you come for it as well.
No, but these guys jumped me and... Hang on. And it was just sitting there, so...
You handle it very naturally.
Yeah, that's kind of strange, isn't it? I've never touched an axe before.
Who are you?
Right shoulder.
We've got to get out of here before he arrives.
Yeah. They're not very smart, these, I don't know what they're called, the sword dudes. They're pretty bad at that. So yeah, you get allies off and on during this game. Not that often, but now and then. And you can always team up with them to do weird power moves.
Emperor Diviculus.
Who?
Emperor Diviculus, where are you from?
It's kind of hard to say. I kind of live
like that.
Be assured, you don't want to be here when he arrives.
All right.
Big deal.
You're slaughtering his personal guard for one thing.
Aha.
Ooh, a head explosion.
Come on, we have to run.
Yeah, so Emperor Diviculus, the big bad of this game. Yeah, I do love the... I don't do them that often. But they're still pretty cool, the team-up moves. Because, I mean, look at that. Who doesn't want to do that? Grand Slam. Pop up your enemies and knock them into the bleachers of infinite pain. Ooh! Nice! I think I cut his arms and head off all in one go. That was pretty badass. Aw, he died before I could knock him into next week. That's unfair.
Too late.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes.
Yeah, just leave that there. Wow, she's freaking out.
What is this place?
Temple of Ormegodon. It's a place of ancient power, but no one knows its true purpose.
No one, huh? Maybe it's got something to do with this, freaky altar thing. Relic Razor. A rare vine grows wherever the land is steeped in legend. Play the solo nearby to unearth ancient structures and monuments. So, if I do, hey, solos, and now we get like a Ocarina of Time kind of thing, except so much more badass. Hey, some of those things look familiar.
What have you done?
Created beauty by simply rocking, that's all.
Is that helping us get out of here alive?
Actually, yeah, I think so.
Where even is she? That she's is she talking to me from all the way over there at the door? Anyway, so yeah, as I go around the world, we're gonna see this little red vine flower thing that if you pay close attention, each of the petals is sort of like the rock on devil horns kind of thing going on, so we'll have to keep an eye out for that as we go. And now Eddie does his thing. Build anything. As long as it's vaguely metal. She looks interested. Ugh. I love the 8-ball, such a nice touch. Also, the cigarette just sort of comes from...
I call it the Druid Plow. Let me show you how it works. What you do, you slam it into goo, hoo, hoo, hello. Looks like it's working already.
Well, damn. Alright.
You have awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
I hope so.
Hope so. Good for you, Eddie. I like the little eyebrow raise. So yeah, he calls it the Druid Plow that one time, but everywhere else they call it the Deuce. A temple on wheels, this gift from the Titans can only be assembled by the worthy. Yeah, it's a car, and you run people over with it. Woohoo!
This is much better.
All right.
The bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
Wah-ha! Nice air.
What's up with Crazy Legs?
They've called in reinforcements.
Yeah, I don't know what those things are called, but they're weird as hell.
Or maybe Emperor What's
His Ooh, okay, don't run into the legs.
Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts.
Yeah! Ooh!
Yes. Dark times for our land, but there are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know.
Trying not to go too fast.
About it yet, but, so far that's the best explanation I've heard.
I didn't want to get there before their dialogue finished. Well, this doesn't look like a battle arena or anything.
Come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! Alright, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay?
Yep, already on it, before you had to say a thing.
God, she's awesome.
Yep, she's pretty awesome. Boom! Do I have to exit the vehicle? Why don't I just run them down? That's so much more fun. Are they, like, just not dying, or what? I know I can kill guys by running them over. Are these, like, some sort of... I guess maybe they were weirdly not allowed to die. Ooh, nice. Blew his arm off. The power of rock! Oh, damn. Ho-ho! Hello, ugly.
Oh, sorry. Did you know those dudes?
Whoo! Oh, jeez, come on. Not cool. Alright. So yeah, we have Nitro. Let's get it on. And just gotta use it at the right time, like that, and then handbrake turn, come back and run over its little weird tentacle things.
Keep that ugly muscle in your mouth next time.
Alright, so just gotta wait for it to rear back to strike, like that. Oh, come on. I definitely timed that right.
All right, shut up already.
Yeah, we get it with all the yelling. Come on.
Not again.
All right. Boom.
I can't believe
That does look like some stank breath. Alright. And boom.
You'll never French kiss again.
What's French kissing?
Oh.
It's,
the, gate's open.
What? Oh. The gate.
What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may wet my blade on your
putrid
entrails.
Hmm.
Come on, you.
Got an idea. Rancor time. And if you don't get that reference, I'm very disappointed in all of you.
And you, I will now teach you.
Hang on.
Hang on. I shall now teach you of French kissing.
I get it, Eddie. Oh, come on. That always works. Oh, I see. It's dying, it's just decided it's gonna try and take us with it. Yeah! Alright. I very often, fuck up at least once on this part. Because the collapsing of this bridge does not happen slowly. Oh, all right. It's not driving the giant hole. Oh, all right. Right side, right side. Shit, that almost didn't work.
Okay, this is the last jump. Now wait, one more. Now put your hands up for this one, okay?
Woohoo! Exactly.
Like the car.
Yeah. I can't wait to show it to Lars.
Oh, Eddie. I see that look on your face. Oh, the soundtrack.
Deviculus. They say it was the fire beast Omogodon himself.
No. Far, far worse than me. It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now? What does she want?
War. Finally.
Yep, that's Deviculus. All S&M, demon, and everything.
We should keep moving.
We'll be safe in Bladehenge. Here, take this map.
I mean, what a name, right? First of all, let's talk about how awesome this place looks.
What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center.
I mean, look at this. It's all just like swords and pentacles and huge axes and
the army is just Lars, his sister and me.
What?
Oh yeah. When you pray say
truly inspirational, but we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter,
right,
transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story.
The long story.
So when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
It's a drink. Aren't we in medieval times?
We only have beer. but you can have as many kegs as you want.
As many kegs as you want. Want as many kegs as you want. So yeah. You'll notice the spotlights in the sky. Anytime you place a marker on the map, that shows up to help you get there. Also, as we drive, the taillights will light up. The turn signals will light up to tell me which direction to go. Because you notice you don't have a mini map. Let's see. It said something about journal. I don't remember how to get to the tour book. Right. No way. Okay. World? No. What did it say I'd unlocked? Flashpot. Oh. I guess that's the first part of Grand Slam. Hadn't heard that one before. Alright. Let's get on our way. Into the light! Follow your turn signals toward the light of the Metal Gods. It always shines on your current mission.
I see you were in no hurry to meet Lars.
Not afraid of him.
Afraid? Who said afraid?
Nobody, because I'm not.
Well, good. When you summon the courage to meet Lars, all you need to do is follow those lights.
Hey, I got plenty of courage. But I also got a whole bunch of other stuff to do right now. Gotta do a backflip off that thingy. Gotta bite off that double-headed Gorgon. Seriously, blow your mind the stuff I got on my plate.
Uh-huh.
Bladehenge. Oh,
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time?
Yeah, that's Ophelia, and this is Lars' sister.
Hello. Don't mind Lita. She's Lars' little sister. A little high strung.
Ooh, some tension there. And here's Lars, leader of the army. Oh yeah.
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The Rockstar's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoden, the Eternal Fire Beast?
Best name ever.
Sky.
Destroyer of the ancient...
Ormagoden.
Yeah. I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
They know something they're not saying.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoden the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us. To deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation. But having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons. To liberate humanity.
Hell yeah! I mean,
hold on a second.
I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
He's like, right. Not really.
Where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
All right.
The mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
I think you underestimate us. Lars has very little confidence right now. Tab slabs! These artifacts seem to have been deliberately left behind to document rifts and power cores that could be played to invoke specific effects in the world. That's what this thing is. That's the thing that we made the deuce with earlier. Nice. And that tells us how to summon the deuce.
I can't wait to try that out.
Alright, so I'm supposed to meet Lars at the mines, but how about we don't do that and instead we explore a little. Do I not have a radio yet? Weird. Or do I not have it turned on? I think it, maybe I haven't unlocked it yet. We'll have to fix that.
Powers are telling me that this relic needs to be raised.
Relic Razor, because those are those vines we were talking about. Oh yeah. So these are garages. They're all over the place. And they have the greatest mechanic ever. Sound familiar?
Well, it's about fucking time. Not bad. Looks like you figured out the instructions, okay? You've got some demon flesh on your bumper, but that's the way the world is today, I'm afraid.
Who?
Oh, me? Oh, I'm nobody. I'm just a guardian of metal.
Guardian of metal.
Wow, great. So, you want to help me fight demons and stuff?
Nah, I'm not a fighter. I'm more of a keeper of timeless secrets, that's all. Prove yourself worthy. Maybe I'll share some with you. For instance, Did you know that this world was once ruled by an ancient race of titans?
Like that dude.
Now they were something. They took every part of that old fire beast. They took his blood, his fire, his steel flesh. They even took his scream. And they made that car there. And a million other things. Including music. Fucking beautiful music, man. And when they rose to the heavens and became gods, they left instructions behind. How to make cars, music, the whole deal. Do you think anybody noticed?
Nah.
Bunch of wankers. No one figured out any of it. Until you, whoever you are. So, you must be somewhat worthy of the gods' favor, I suppose. So listen, if you do something that pleases the gods, they might reward you. With a fire tribute.
Yep.
When they've paid you enough tributes, come see me. I'll share some more secrets of metal with you. Like, how to turn that little beast you got over there into a real monster.
Hell yeah.
Got it?
Alright, so this is the store. First of all, we get the Mouth of Metal, which is just a radio that plays all kinds of awesome metal music. Which I might get DMA'd for, but fuck it, it's worth it for the stream.
Metal noise, blood and fire, tell me what you most desire.
Huh, that's pretty catchy. It rhymes.
So, yeah, Ozzy. He's the guardian of metal, and it really is Ozzy. It's not just some guy trying to do an Ozzy voice. They actually got Ozzy Osbourne to come in and, do the,
Yes. take care of your car.
The voice for this.
Now, these are a lot
I think some of these are free. Oh yeah. Yeah, Tim? It's totally not Tim Schafer. Rasputin from Psychonauts, one of the greatest games of all time. We already have ourselves unlocked. And General Lion White.
How about some fighting? I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
We can buy new special attacks, but I can't afford anything because I have zero fire tributes. Fire tributes are your currency in this game. Ooh, I could be black metal. Ah, hell, why not?
Maybe it's time you had your pain comes in many flavors.
So we can have our regular axe treatment. Most of the axe treatments.
The way, Armageddon.
Huh, trying to remember this. Guess, yeah. Most of the axe treatments give you special abilities.
The way Armageddon intended. The way Armageddon intended.
In this case, it's just a skin.
Use well the secret of metal.
But it still looks awesome, so let's go for it.
These strings come with a free paint. Oh, the ladies love this. Back to basics.
Just your average everyday guitar strings from the future.
Oh, the ladies love this one.
Okay, the next band asked me to read this. Warning. This guitar shoots out hot, pure love in such a concentrated form it will kill almost anyone who receives it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Love Giver. Gotta say, more awesome than when we got, so... Ooh, nice. Back patches. Got nothing on right now, so let's see. Iron Cross. Cabbage Boy. That was that really, really bad band that he was roadieing for. Just have Armageddon. Double Fine logo. Could just say crew. Gotta go with Double Fine logo. Show my appreciation. Paint jobs.
We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
So this is what it looks like. It's stock, and we unlock more as we go. Psychomaster, be all Psychonauts up in here.
The way Motor Freak. Intended.
Nah, you know what? We'll go Psychomaster. As much as I like the stock, because I mean, Flames. Who doesn't like Flames? Psychonauts is one of the greatest games of all time, and there's a couple locked things. We'll get to those later.
Something for your driving pleasure.
All right, for now.
Wait, what do I have to do for a fire tribute?
Please the fucking gods of metal, man. Figure it out.
Right, okay. I'll be back soon. Covered in
metal
god
love.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that just sounds wrong. Ah, we finally get good music. All right. Oh, hey, there's a thing I can do. I also like that it's literally the radio in your car, so as you run away, it keeps playing. It just gets further away. Which is nice. Alright, let's see. I got it. No, there we go. Alright, I forget what these do. I just remember that there are all these weird dragon-y serpent statues all over the place. Bound up in... ball gags and other sorts of S&M chains. So, nice. We get something for every however many that we, free. Plus it looks cool. Man. Seriously, the world building for this. So good. Hard. How can you not love it? Plus, all of this gives us. Every time we free one of these, we get a little bit of. Whoa! No! 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 All right. Well, first death, off the edge. Ooh, that was an ignominious death. All right, let's get our car back. And try not to fall off this time. Ooh, hey. I see some vines over there. You also notice these trees are made out of struts. and there's just random speakers and shit growing out of the ground, out of the land. Please don't fall off. What did I just raise? I have no idea. But it's some sort of weird statue thing, but it's kind of cool. But yeah, all this stuff gives you fire tribute, which is just straight up money. So, you know, why not? What's over there? This is weird. Some sort of graveyard? Any of these things got anything written on them, maybe? That's definitely an old car. Hey, you seem like some sort of dangerous beastie. There's a guy somewhere, I don't remember exactly where, that is definitely a, he gives you, like, hunting quests. So I ought to find that guy and get those. Sooner you get those, easier it is to complete them. Relic Razor! Another one of those things. 10 more fire tribute. Boom! Huh. Alright, well, where'd I leave the car? There it is, just follow the music. Man, this car is so badass. I think maybe it's over here. Is this the guy? No, nobody here. This is definitely where he is, though. Am I filling in stuff on the map, by the way? Not really. I think I have to, like, purchase upgrades to get stuff, some stuff shown on the map. Alright, well, let's keep driving around a little. Oh, wait, maybe this is it. Maybe that was the wrong tent. This is definitely a bigger one. No. Some sort of crazy beast over there. Might not have unlocked them yet. I really don't remember how you do that. You also get weapons for the deuce later, like machine guns and flares and mines and electro shock things. I mean, all kinds of awesome crazy stuff. Alright, you know what? I think probably there's a bunch of stuff that I need to unlock by doing at least the first couple missions. So I'm going to get started on that. I know that there are side missions that just don't show up at all until you've started unlocking the army dudes. Like freeing the men that we're about to go do from the mines. Ugh. It's hard to even... Whoa, what was that? How do I do this thing? Do I... How do I do this?
Looks like something inside there's dying to get out.
How do I do this? No. Just hit it. Earthshaker. There we go! Alright, I think this is some lore stuff. Oh yeah, this is totally lore. Tell you about the world they built.
In the beginning, all was darkness. That was how the first ones preferred it, for they were so hideous that even they could not bear to look upon themselves. Then came the Fire Beast, A giant monster of flaming molten iron who roared across the sky.
Yeah, those first ones are what became the tainted coil that we're fighting now.
His metal body burned so brightly, it illuminated the world and all its hateful creatures. He was Ormagoden, cremator of the sky. And the first ones loathed him because his light forced them to see themselves as they truly were. So they hid underground and dreamed of a day when they could murder the Fire Beast and rid the world of his light forever.
Damn. That's a nice piece of art right there, too, gotta say. Fire Beast roaring across the sky. One of 13 legends. Alright. Alright, that doesn't seem to have worked. Oh, saw a bound serpent thing. Ooh, blew up that weird porcupine dude. Keep hitting the wrong trigger. Keep on there it is. I know there was a sprint, I just couldn't figure out what it was. Ooh. There's something in my teeth.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them.
This is definitely a mosh pit reference.
I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
Headbangers!
You start a revolution, Lars.
Let's start a revolution later.
Right after I go do some stuff. Stay here, I'll be right back.
Alright.
No, let's do that again. Alright, we can skip it this time, I think, if we... Let's see, can I skip it? Or do I have to watch
again?
Come on,
we gotta free those headbangers, Lars! Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
There we go.
Looking at my sword?
Say what now? Ooh! Battle cry! Raise the spirits of the weary and inspire them to fight more fiercely with this ancient music of the Titans. Nice.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Alright, let's do this. Play that battle cry.
What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming. It's an angel singing. It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called...
Love these guys.
Heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah. Screw this place.
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Metal!
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but...
We got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you grease bags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
Alright, so... You'll notice these guys are all headbangers. But those guys are very, like... We're sort of heavy metal themed. There's several factions in this game. Basically, Lars' faction that we're part of is all about heavy metal. The headbangers we just saw that are part of Lion White's crew, they're all glam metal. Later on, you'll see some black metal. And then the Tainted Coil, I'm not really sure what their thing is other than S&M. Hello, guard. Big fists, small head.
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
Union?
We'll go sound the alarm.
I hate unions.
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Ooh. That's one bloody dude.
Do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome. Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
Alright, so basically this is teaching you the controls you're going to be using later a lot. Moving in formation.
I see spandex catching fire with all that stuff.
Oh, alright, yeah. Kill it. Run yourself some destroy. Enjoy.
Nice.
Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground, got it?
Uh-huh.
Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Alright. So these are all the RTS style controls that they're teaching you.
So that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me.
Wait, purple statue. Purple statue? That must be this.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass for now, but now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
All right,
gather round,
come back.
Dude, lead away.
Oh yeah, first kill that statue. Good. Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at. Okay, get ready.
All right.
Go get him!
Boom! Go attack that thing.
Hey, that was mine! Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White!
I hate statues!
I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna...
Man, those are some neck muscles, I gotta say.
Bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah! Metal!
Follow me!
Alright, break down that barricade.
Charging!
Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
Ooh. Damn. That's some mine, I gotta say. Liking the sort of weird pig dragon skulls on the ends of those poles, though. Those are pretty cool.
Banner.
Lion White's head. Oh yeah, there's the boss dude. Got his little headset on. They're not even pushing it, they're just headbanging it around. Alright, let's get some more dudes. All right, follow me, dudes. More dudes. You're with me, guys.
You don't have to be slaves. Come on.
All right. I guess the metal is the only thing that speaks to them. Let's give it to him.
You're welcome.
All right.
Trust me.
Oh.
We are under attack.
I gotta fight some dudes. Oh, there's some guys over here. Oh, hey, look. Guys to fight. See if there's any more guys I can recruit around here. My guys seem to be doing a pretty good job of wasting them.
You dudes are with- Is that all you got, Mittens?
Mittens.
I'd rather see you dead than free. Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man Cogs.
Oh, that's not cool. Okay, so they're going to be attacking.
With all those dudes on it.
Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports.
Hey, they're attacking that support over there.
Well, let's do something about that.
Send the strikers into the wild.
All right, got to fight some dudes. All right, you keep attacking the thing. I can't let you do that. They're basically going to be attacking all the supports. Right, you
can.
All right, you guys handle that one. I'm gonna deal with this other one. All right. There we go. Oh, you're still fighting, hitting that thing? Alright, now you're not. Alright, now they're going over here.
Hey, you dudes over there! Come here, did you hear me? Go back to the way we follow me! Come here! Plant it for a sec.
Come over here. Defend that one. I think that's the only one under attack right now. But I'm gonna get a head start on being somewhere else. Oh wait, did they not go? Fuck! Move it, dudes! Alright guys, come on. Follow me. You guys go over here. Where's another one? They said both supports. I could have sworn he said they were attacking more than one. Oh, there it is. Hey you! Stop that. Ow. Ah, okay, that hurt. Ooh, they wrecked that guy though. Hey, it's me.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers. The ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always...
Oh, this is funny.
Fear and pain.
He named his fists. Alright, I gotta get... You gotta come over here. Come over here, dudes. I need you right here. Whoop, there we go. There we go. Gotta get him to just be blocking his head. Oh. Nope. Come on. There we go. Ow! Alright. Did I do it? Oh. Bucked him up!
Guards. All guards. Code red. Repeat.
Died. Ooh. Oh, man. What a way to go. Crack open some booze. That's a lot of dudes! That's a lot more dudes!
What are we gonna do? We're gonna need another army!
I can do this. I know the answer to this question.
We need like a million more guys!
Spoonful of rock! Here we go. Played into his headset. Now everyone can hear me. There we go. Now they're all on my side. Alright, let's let's beat up some dudes. I think we got them all.
Listen up! In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Ironhead.
Yep. Ironhead.
E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehead and get this army started!
Ironhead!
Aww. Look at Eddie, giving purpose to the boys. There we go. Hey, look, random enemies going around the world now. Wonder if I have missions now. Yeah, look at that. Now we've got side missions, which are basically just these ones, I think, are just beat up a bunch of dudes. Look at this weather, though, man. Yeah, some of our guys are running around patrolling, too. Hey, man.
So are you the keeper of the sacred beer tree?
Dream job.
No, man. It's a nightmare. My job is to deliver the beer from here down to the beach for the big party. But every time I try to walk some down there, it gets all warm.
You can still drink warm beer, you know.
No, I mean the sun gets all warm, and I have to stop under a tree and drink some beer, and, you know, it just goes so fast.
I'm starting to see the problem.
Poor guy.
Want to try?
Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Man, this one's actually hard.
I'll do it, but I want you to know roadies do more than haul beer around.
What's a roadie?
Alright, I'll try, but this is not exactly the easiest mission. Gotta go over there. Problem is, every single bump and going fast and basically everything makes the beer want to blow up because it's carbonated and the kegs explode if you shake them too much, and makes it really hard to get it there both in time and, like, without it blowing up. You just gotta drive real careful. Or try. And I think if you, shit, where's it telling me to go? Alright, I'm gonna have to come back for you. I can't raise you right now. I gotta watch the spray coming off these, if it starts getting too much. Whoa, alright, slow down. Whoa, okay, let's just settle. You can always stop and let the beer settle for a while, which is good, because, it was getting in a bad way. Alright, let's go this way. I know this is off-road, and that's probably a bad idea, but I've only got 30 seconds, so I gotta straight line this. There's one of those lore things. Man, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm just gonna have to floor it. And hope I don't blow up. Ow. Alright, that was bad. Damn it. That hurts. Yeah, I'll retry. Alright, I'm gonna go a different way this time. Whoa! That jump did me no favors. Alright, let's do this. No, like blowing up the beer. No letting it go flat. This is probably the hardest side mission, if I'm honest. If only because, it's so sensitive. Man, I gotta love this music. I mean, how can you not? How can you not love the music in this game? It's over there, right? Yeah. I know it says I'm going the wrong way, but that's because it's trying to make... It doesn't tell you a straight line. It tells you the way to the closest road path that will get you there. And sometimes the road is not the fastest way to get somewhere. That said, I do need to get down to the beach. This may have been a bad decision. Oh, now it's telling me to go this way, so maybe not. Just gotta find my turn. This seems like it was a bad way to go. Alright, this path will... Whoa! No, alright. So, in addition to the fact that the beer was about to explode, I've now fallen off the world, I think. Yep. Man, everything about that went wrong. That could not possibly have gone worse. Maybe this time I follow the path. After it gives me one. Alright. Just sit for a second. I know it cost me time, but I can't... When it's spraying out the top like that, you really don't have any... Jeez. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna follow the path until I'm positive that I know where I'm going off-road. And that's not gonna be for a while. Also try not to hit too many of those exploding metal porcupines. Alright. Here we go. This is the way to go. Safe. Beer's not even spurting right now. Smooth ride. Probably means I can push it a little if I have to toward the end. For now, though, let's not do anything crazy like go off jumps. Oh, I need to collect those flies on the way back. Alright. Let's go for it. Arrive in style. Nice. I think there might be something, some collectible stuff over here. Can't remember. Been a while. Whoa, hey. Okay, first of all, there is. Second of all, there's another guy with a car. Ride my sweet nectar. Man, that doesn't ever sound any better. Let's talk to you.
Ooh, nice ride.
Oh, Carnot, I know who you are. You're the guy who thinks he invented
his parts. Teeth are tailpipes.
Nah,
I love that.
I showed people how to put parts together. It's easy.
Oh, yeah, I know. Me and my crew, we done it for years. Yeah. Except we make them fast.
Mine's pretty fast.
Yeah? Well, you think you can beat the Squealer here?
Pretty sure this guy's name is Fletus, by the way. Which is kind of awesome.
Huh? It's a pretty good name for an old pig. Hey! Let's settle this on the road.
He's some sort of demon, I think.
My pleasure.
So, the only problem with this... Whoa, hey! Don't get up underneath me like that. That's not cool. I did not consent. Hey, whoa! Alright, I gotta catch him up. Stop running into me and maybe I'll get it off the road by going past you. God damn it! He keeps spinning me out. He's pitting me just as I get up with him. Alright. We can do better than this. I don't think there's anything for like hitting a certain time on these, but I need to get past this guy. Alright, there we go. As long as I stay ahead of him, shouldn't have any problems. Let's take the sweet jump. No, wait, whoa. Hey, that's not cool. Alright, well, I picked up the lightning plug bugs. The lightning plugs are spark plugs that fly. Out of there, that green thing, that's the finish.
I can punch you from here, little guy.
Yeah, you probably could at the time, but not anymore. There we go. I'm gonna win it right in the last minute. And boom!
Lucky break, human.
Alright. I also think I unlocked something cool for getting all of those. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna take short break. Gotta run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's get this going. Let's see, where are we? Alright, let's go do an Ironhead sneak attack. Actually, hold on. Let me see if the race... Overslaughter, that's the one I want. I want to go ahead and get that. That's the, Those are hunting quests. They're to basically kill stuff. Various animals in the world. Most of them you can just run over, but some of them you actually need to fight. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, there's a jump up there. Want to do that. And a garage. Alright, let's raise this garage. See if maybe I can get some, see if maybe I can get some upgrades for the deuce or possibly other stuff.
That door looks like it's meant for cars.
It is meant for cars. Get in. Alright, let's see what we got.
We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
The way I'm nothing new. Get an Ironhead logo. Maybe later. Let's keep the double fine for now.
These strings come with
nothing new. Ooh.
Many slash and burn.
Burn enemies when they hit.
Very sharp.
Just straight up additional damage.
Very sharp.
Hmm. Come back to that. I'm gonna go back to original threads. The black metal thing's starting to wear on me.
I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
How much have I got? 155? I've got a few. Let's see.
This one's a little flashy.
Oh, power slide! I love my power slide.
It doesn't hurt so much after your knee calluses come in. Ah, fire!
Come back to that.
Now these are a lot bigger than they look. Oh, that guy.
Pretty sure that's the guy I'm about to go talk to, the hunter guy.
That looks like some guy I used to know. Something for you?
Yes. Take care.
Still nothing?
Already got that.
Damn. All right. Well, since I don't have anything else available, we'll go Razor Edge.
It's really very sharp.
And then we'll go fire cord.
Smoke it.
We'll have to try that out in a second.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Ozzy. All right. I want to do this jump. Yeah. So I think that thing marked. Good. Let's get on over here. Whoa! I keep forgetting about these. Weird viewer things. Like those tourist things they have at in New York and other places. Give you a sweet panning shot of... What is that? No idea, but it's cool. Bunch of giant rusty swords stuck in the ground. Alright. Let's get back to the car. Oh, wait. First of all. Yeah! Fire cord. Boom! Or I can do the power slide, which I love. Woo! Oh, come on. You can do better than that, Jack Black. There we go! Power slide. Man, between the rain and this music. Ugh. The atmosphere of this game just absolutely kicks ass. Alright, where is this thing pointing? It's over there. Well, there's a jump. I'll do that. Let me line up. Yeah. Lightning plugs. Worth some fire tribute. Alright, let's go talk to this guy. That looks pretty cool. I like the glowing edge on the razor's edge. There we go.
You killed that tiny porcupine all by yourself?
Dude, that is a steel-quilled ground urchin. Those things will fuck you up.
And he's like, what?
Of steel.
Oh, whatever. I've killed 100 of those things just driving around.
Fact.
Never beat my record.
What's that?
20.
No problem.
Starting now.
No problem. I can beat that easy.
Yeah, I really can.
Even if I were you.
It's really not going to be a problem.
Whatever.
I mean, I just run over him constantly. Overslaughter. Let's go do this race. Where is this thing? It's up there. Alright, how do I get up there? Guess I probably ought to follow the lights. Oh. Where does it want me to go? Alright, you know what? I think I can get there if I go over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey. You look interesting. Oh, you're the one I already did. Whoa. I think I accidentally started the mission.
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita. And, Ophelia?
Where is Olofs anyway?
Uh-oh.
That doesn't look so good. That's a lot of blood.
Ophelia!
Also, why is... Ooh, nice power slide, though. Oh. That is a lot of blood.
You didn't try to free the girls, too, did you?
No. They're already free.
What?
I have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
Yeah, Lita just...
Stop him, please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Lita does not approve of Ophelia. For reasons. Yeesh. He's fast. Where'd my car go? Ah, shit. Did they take my car? Alright. Yeah, you do, but I don't seem but to think I can get any right now. How the hell do I get up there? That's the one I want. That lion doesn't seem to actually take me there. I don't know. Well, we'll try it. Boom! Oh hey, there's a serpent thing. Bound serpent. This looks like a way up to me. Yeah, this is it. First of all, hey, don't fall off. Let's do this thing. Hey, there's another bound serpent. A sweet iron cross made out of stone. Guess it's really a stone cross then, not an iron cross. Nice. All right, let's get this serpent real quick. I give you love. Well, let's go talk to Fletus.
You break down again?
She ain't broke. She's just waiting for her next victim.
Looks like she's waiting for a tow truck to me.
Oh, snap!
Does it? Time for you to learn some respect.
All right, let's do this.
This is the last I'll see.
Excuse me!
Oh, what?
Good lord, he's moving so fast.
He's pretty quick. There we go. That'll be the last time he's ahead of me. Unless I royally fuck it up. I appreciate that this thing keeps moving enough that it doesn't just wait for you to arrive at it. So it gives you enough warning to make your turns if you need to. Nice. Good handbrake turn. Unfortunately, I don't think you can just sort of run for the finish, even though it's right over there. You gotta actually follow the route. He must be pretty close behind me, the way he sounds. Nice. 25 fire tribute. Brutal victory.
Lucky break, human.
Oh, hey. Some guitar tabs. What did I get? Rally army. All right, that's not going to be any help at all until we get into the RTS part of the game, which I'm not really looking forward to. Pretty sure, yeah, here it is, Bound Serpent. Saw you while we were doing the race. Alright, let's see, where we want to go? I mean, the thing we're closest to is the main mission, so we might as well do it. First, Relic Racer. There we go. Let's see if there's anything new. Hey, Ozzy, I'm back. Do your whole appearing out of lava thing. I think that's the only animation where you actually see his eyes. No.
I've got a couple of moves
no.
I can show you.
No.
Pain comes in many flash and burn.
I got so much extra. Now let's save it. These I know there's gonna be stuff later that costs actual money.
We can buff out the scratches well. The way Armageddon intended.
We'll go back to stock for now. And you know what? Switch up the back patch. Let's go be Armageddon for a while. No. We'll do Iron Head with an E.
Style is important.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay. Oh, another one of those serpents. I'm trying to get all those, the ones of these I can now, because I don't want to have to search all over for them later. Oh yeah, razor boars. Be dealing with them later. Just drive our way over to this mission. See if we can maybe kill some of these along the way. They are just everywhere. Kind of hard to imagine how the guy could possibly have killed only 21. There's a jump. Do that right after the bound serpent. Gotta get up here to do it now. Alright. Maybe not. Ah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay. There's the mission. Man, Lars is fast.
Lars, how is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
The what?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders. He is a powerful healer.
All right, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
Yep, just follow me.
If I can't stop you, I can at least stop you from getting killed.
Oh, we heard Ophelia was in trouble. We're here to help.
Oh, there's some dudes.
He's afraid of the Killmaster. Are you guys really going to see the Killmaster?
Are you crazy?
We'll help you get up to see him, but you know he's just gonna kill you, right?
Guard!
Yeah, yeah.
Shit. They've been practicing.
Time for a mosh pit.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, finally. All right.
Mosh it up. What do you say?
You nailed that, dude.
Yep.
Mosh pit.
Mosh pit would really hit the spot right about now.
There we go. Mosh it up. All right, come on. Fill in your places. Let's get it going. Yeah, you say danger, I say they're gonna walk right into the mosh pit and get destroyed. Just run them in circles. I know how he says she's fading and all that, but there doesn't seem to be much of an actual... Ooh. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's... Wow, that's freaky.
Uh-oh.
Alright, I gotta... Alright, gotta wreck these guys. Oh, that one fell down. Good. Yeah, and then he explodes with no one to hurt him anymore. Lita won't team up with me right now. She doesn't like me yet. Alright, I'm pretty sure... Yeah, dudes come from over here. I don't think there's anything over here, though, except more guys.
We're surrounded!
Spoiler review! I'm still ahead!
Yeah, this way's a dead end. Gotta be careful the other way though. Attack him in the back. Think we got all of them? Now we're gonna be in trouble though. Gonna have. Yep. There's not a lot I can do about this.
Only we had a mosh pit going on.
Mosh pit's supposed to protect you, but it really doesn't much. Ow, that hurt. Let's just try not to get hit.
One of these days, I'm gonna try that mosh pit thing I've been hearing about.
I'm doing it right now, dumbass.
Come on, dude. How come we're not moshing?
Cause I've only got two guys, Eddie. Stop telling me to do something that's not gonna work. Oh, shit, where'd they come from? Alright. Alright, alright. Not anything I can really do. Alright, cool down a little. Think I did it?
I'm sorry.
No, shit. Alright, I let Lars die. Fucked that up. Alright. Mosh pit dudes. You might be able to actually protect me from the stampede this time. Nope, not so much. You're just getting destroyed. That didn't go very well. Alright, let's. Alright, let's get this. Alright, you know what? You guys, you gotta get out of here. Don't stop fucking up Lars! Alright. She's got one more in her, but I gotta cool down. There we go. Oi! That was close. I still only have Ophelia and. Well, I say Lita. Ah, fuck. Don't get hit! It really wouldn't, because I've got no one to do it with. Stop saying things that aren't true, Eddie. How about no, because there's no one here to do it? Oh, shit. Alright, these guys again. Damn it! There's too many. Where are they all coming from? Alright, this is going poorly. Stop fucking him up. Let's just power slide this to all over. Full power slide all day. Alright. I think I managed to do it this time. That was close though. So these are the Killmasters guys. If you haven't guessed yet, Killmaster is, in fact, Lemmy Killmister.
Ah, what the hell?
Noble Killmaster, this woman.
Didn't you see the signs? We don't like visitors up here.
And it's actually Lemmy.
Yeah, so what's her excuse?
I beg of you, heal this woman who wanted only to free her sisters from the grip of General Lionwhite.
Are you fighting Lionwhite? Why didn't you say so? I hate that bastard.
There you go.
Let's see now.
So he's all about the base, obviously.
What's happening?
People are pissing me off for one.
Is she dead?
Not yet, but soon. These are the heaviest strings I got.
Can't your spiders spin new strings? Thicker strings?
My little darling's here? No. The Metal Queen is big enough to spin the kind of strings you need.
Metal Queen.
But we don't
what a name.
Her lair anymore unless she bites us in half, suck out our innards, and lay her eggs in our eye sockets.
I'm going.
No, Lars.
Then you'll both be dead, and what good is that?
I've got to get those strings, Lita.
No, Lars, listen. You have to let her go.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What?
Ooh, drama.
Well, this isn't the first time our adventures have gotten us into trouble.
You know what, though?
I'd rather walk into a spider's nest than get involved in this family squabble.
Let's maybe just fuck off.
Come with me to the lair of the Metal Queen?
Not so much. Everybody's too busy fighting.
Anybody?
Hey, these are our dudes.
That's where I'm headed. Together. Alone.
It won't let me use them for whatever reason. That's weird.
Try to stop me.
We're headed back to Blade Hands for some grub.
Hey, Mosh Pit. Why not? I gotta get out of here before I can use the deuce. Let's fuck up these dudes. Ooh. He went flying. Alright, you guys can go back to your stuff. Let me get out of here. Some of the deuce. Damn! That's a pretty sweet eclipse that he was talking about. Gotta say, that's a lot more impressive than the eclipse we had. Alright, let's get on over here. Head to the light! Wait. Did I just... Yeah. I wasn't paying attention, and all of a sudden I was like, wait a minute, I saw some vines a second ago. Alright. Because I set you on fire. That's why you're on fire. There we go. Alright. It did say new items available in the forge, so I want to check those out. I love that piece of animation right there.
You have interrupted the Guardian of Metal's nap.
Well, sorry about that, Ozzy.
Yes, take care of you.
Still no weapons.
These are a lot bigger than they look.
I can get Lars.
Ah, good man there. That should inspire
sure, why not?
People. Oh, that guy. I've got a couple of moves.
Shock bomb.
Why not make them come to you?
Interesting.
Pain comes in many slashes. These strings come with a
still
free
no...
paint job, I should mention.
Oh. Yep, still nothing new here.
We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
I really want weapons, but it's just not there.
I've got a couple of moves.
Guess I'll get the moves.
Yeah, that's
shock bomb, pretty good. Never really used the grabber. I'll have to try that out.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Knock him dead.
All right. All right, guys. I'm gonna have to knock off the stream in a second. We'll gonna try and get a couple more things in before I have to go. And do some new guitar tabs. Let's find out what's going on here. Face Melter. Oh, I love Face Melter. Face Melter probably. Oh, there's some guys right here just to test it out. Oh, easily my favorite part of this game. Melt all those faces. Alright. Let's get on in here. Hey, guy. Let me in.
I'm headed into the lair of the giant spider queen. Anybody got a problem with that?
No? No? Nobody gonna try and stop me?
My friend is dying. I'm heading in there now. You sure you don't want to talk me out of it? No? Okay.
Yeah, his dudes don't talk much. Alright. I think, unfortunately, there's no way I finish this before I need to get off stream, so we are gonna stop there for the night, kids. So, hope you guys had a good time. If you enjoyed the stream, feel free to like it. If you'd like to see more, I'm gonna be streaming Brutal Legend every Friday, Shadow of Mordor every Sunday, Knights of the Old Republic, Star Wars, every Wednesday, until I finish those, and then we'll mix it up with some new games. So if you're interested in any of that, subscribe so you get notified when I start a stream. And, yeah, I will see you next time.